Hey everyone, so this is going to be a pretty short video, but I just wanted to talk about it because it's pretty big and important, and I don't really know why Roblox removed this. I think it's pretty obvious what they removed, since you probably already read the title, but they removed statuses for some reason. And obviously everyone was super happy with Roblox lately because they were doing some decent updates like the Safe Chat update and some other ones, but today they ruined their streak unfortunately by removing statuses last night. I made a tweet about this yesterday saying that they removed statuses and social links and my about. But don't worry, they didn't remove the about or social links, that was just because of a glitch I had with some extension. But those are still here thankfully, but they did remove statuses permanently, and this wasn't a glitch. I think the reason that they removed statuses is probably because of the display name update. As you may know, they recently added display names, and even though they kind of silently removed that update lately, it's still been in-game all week, and I've had countless people asking me how my name is Chris in-game, but that's besides the point. I think that they did remove statuses because they are probably going to put people's display name below their username where statuses used to be, and if that's the reason, then that's kind of weird because they definitely had enough space to put it somewhere, but I don't know. And honestly, I don't really understand why they're doing this, and I mean, it's not a huge deal because we still have the about section and you can put whatever you had in your status in your about, but it's still pretty annoying because I did like the status feature and I used to put like quotes or lyrics in my latest YouTube video. So it's kind of sad to see it just go like that, and it makes me think, like, what if Roblox one day removed the about section? But I highly doubt they'll ever do that, so hopefully I'm not calling it right now, but I'm pretty sure that's gonna stay here forever, so you don't have to worry about that. But yeah, the status is gone. And as you can see from Twitter, almost everyone is against this change, including me, and now it's just an empty space that looks really weird, and a lot of people use statuses, and this was really unnecessary, and hopefully Roblox reverts this, because I honestly miss having statuses, and it was a pretty helpful feature. Anyways, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and comment down below your thoughts on Roblox removing statuses. And make sure to subscribe so we can hit 100k subscribers very soon, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.